AJ Burnett is up in the Merrimack Valley this morning checking out the conditions in Lowell for us.
Yes, AJ, I know you've been cleaning off your car. How are things going? Are folks following suit?
You know what? This car right here doing a great job. Hey, how are you? Good morning. Yeah, he's cleared it off nicely. He's got the roof. It's visible. So that's great. You know what? Let's look at the road here because there's still slush on the road. And, you know, they kind of treat these and they've been out plowing. But what this tells me, this and something else that's really cool that I'm about to show you in a second, tells me that the temperature has dropped and now any salt on the roadways is having kind of less of an impact. So what you have on the road right now is probably not going to do well. Real quick, here's an example of what not to do. This gentleman right here with the snow piled high on the roof and the back windows, you can't see through them. Can't do that, folks, can't do that. The other way I can tell you that the temperature has dropped, aside from the fact that we've got the slush on the road and it feels colder, take a look at my sleeve here. We're gonna see if we can get in real close on that. You see that? These look like little white hairs, snow needles. Snow needles can actually tell you that the air temperature is closer to about 23 degrees, at least a little higher up than where we're standing right here. So temperature has really dropped just based on the type of snow that is falling right now. It was more flaky earlier this morning and it has gone to these needles here. So it's cooling off upstairs and it's getting colder here at the surface. All that means basically is that what's on your car, try and get it off now. And if you do drive and there's some melting from your cabin warming up and getting up on the roof there, that'll melt and then refreeze and turn to ice. So it really behooves you to try and clear off that snow from your car as soon as possible this morning and then try and rinse and repeat throughout the day. We're live in Lowell, meteorologist AJ Burnett, WCVB News Center 5.